Hello everybody, I'm Shadesville, and welcome back to Elden Ring. Okay. Right. Well, keep doing that. So I'll go up to Stormveil Castle here. I haven't been here. Why is she marked on the map already? I'll go up to Stormveil Castle, take a look, see Lou, and then come back to the shack, see if she's gone, and then work my way down here. Alright, that's the plan. Why do I have a marker all the way? Where the heck is that marker? Okay, so literally straight in front of my arrow. I don't have a marker on my map anywhere. Weird. You weird game.
Of gold traverse Rhea Lucaria, glintstone Eventide, and reunite the half crescent. Oh, but the bridge is collapsed and only. Why should Stormveil Castle still stand tall?
Okay, so basically, if you want to cross this bridge to the other side, you gotta conquer Stormveil Castle. That's what I took from that. Nomadic Warrior's Cookbook. Oh yeah, I got a couple of those. Bone arrow, yep. Soft cotton. Rainbow stone arrow. Those are new. Poison pot, poison dart. That's one I already had. Silver pickled fowl feet. Huh. Wonder what that makes.
Thank you.
Alright, a couple bats hide in there. Nothing too bad. Oh, not too good either. Single golden runes, not very impressive reward. Wild strikes. Interesting. Okay, should probably go deal with that ballista before fighting these guys. Oh, he had gold eyes. Oh man, he would have had like double runes, I think. Say hello to this guy. Stop lighting me on fire, you douche. Come on, lock on. Thank you. Oh, I got the helmet finally. There you are, crossbow dude. Okay, definitely not my best showing, but hey, beat him. Can I break the ballista? Probably, but it probably just respawns. Chain draped talbird. Sorcerer Roger. That is a cool looking. Okay.
Foul tarnished.
Boss person.
In search of the Elden Ring.
Here to stop me.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Disgusting and horned of face and hand.
Someone must extinguish thy flame. Let it be Margit the Fell.
Okay, you have quite the follow through. knives. Alright, so for you, if I want to dodge, I have to dodge the little right. Because you follow through on the left. Maybe. It's actually really hard to tell. Oh, I'm out of chugs. Oh, this is not going to end well. And you got me with the daggers. Alright, so that was a fair chunk of health I took off him from my first play. Let's go again. Thank you. Should have been using that time to heal. Might not be ready for this yet, then. I'm gonna keep banging my head against it. You know, I swear I pressed the dodge and it just doesn't roll. It's really weird. I know it's not a stamina thing, I got plenty.
Warrior blood must truly
and you kicked me off the ledge. If they can't fall off the ledge, you shouldn't be able to fall off the ledge. Trying to find, yep, that's what I was trying to find. Well, okay, now my runes aren't on the edge anymore, so that's something. No, it's only 900. Come on, load faster, thank you. Oh, he just threw one off the edge. Okay. That one's gone. Oh, okay. We were just outside my range. Oh, you dick! Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna go south for a little while. Pretend this guy isn't here. Teleport to here and head southeast. I still want your armor. Oh, whoops. No, don't lock on. Don't lock on. Wait, is that another Grace? Oh my gosh. How did I miss this one? So somebody's talking to me.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
What'd you go and do that for?
Are you a monkey?
Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh. What a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon.
What cave?
Right. I'm frightened. My knee.
God awful cave on the shore. That? Or do you mean something else? Do you mean this shore? This shore? I did not find a cave. What are you talking about, game? I did not find a cave. Unless this is the coastal cave he's talking about. Yeah, I found the merchant, so I went right past the cave without finding it. Huh.
Oh, well done. Well done indeed. You made it through that entire mess all the way to Stormvale. And off you trotted to the Round Table Hold. My sincerest congratulations. But how did you find the Round Table?
Oh, you don't have to say it. Before, the Round Table was chock full of venerated warriors. But now, it's home to puff chests and has-beens. I fear you've been terribly disappointed. I don't blame you. But still, the Round Table has its perks. Why not earn a seat? Fly straight and true, so to speak. Ah, then you're interested. A wise choice indeed. To join the Round Table proper, you must acquire a great rune and request audience with the two fingers in the inner chamber. They are the purported masters of the grace that guides your kind, the Tarnished. Yes. Pay them a visit so that you may see for yourself. Challenge Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale, to acquire a great rune. Decrepit he may be, but a demigod he remains. And of course, an inheritor of a great rune. Worse yet, I hear old Godric's acquired a ferocious new toy to graft. So, prepare for the worst. What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to? Then you must for without with the two.
Yep. I'm gonna go basically straight this way. Unless this is too far to jump. Okay, and the cave is back this way. Wait, is that... Did I seriously go right past this? Yeah, I killed those buggers and then went right past this. Okay. I don't have a light. Nomad, do you sell a lantern? I think I have a torch. Do not sell a lantern.
Well done.
All right. No. There. Okay. Guess we're one-handing this now. It has the same moveset, it's just slightly slower. And most likely weaker. Nothing too bad so far. Old Knight Esteban. You know, I might do these just because they're unique characters, these golden ones. I'm not online, so this isn't a player. This was put here by the devies. Alright, Esteban. Thank you. tools and a sewing needle. Nice. Thank you, Esteban. There's a teleport out, but it looks like the cave goes further. Got one chug left. Ah, and I'm over on that island. Okay. I see crabbers. Are you hostile crabs? It doesn't look like it. Okay. Get rid of this torch now. Huh? Church of the Dragons. I thought this was over in Caelid somewhere. I have no dragon hearts. Still, your church, do you really not have anything besides that little altar? Man, these last couple churches I found have been disappointing. This entire island is literally just for this. Great dragonfly head. Oh, and that's a sheer drop. Somber smithing stone? Okay. Turtle! Hey, turtle! Oh, dead end. Okay. Not what I was expecting. I thought I'd loop back around to the beach. Salted flesh. Hmm. Far to the east, you'll find the Cathedral of the Dragon Communion, a place where dragonic powers grow. Yeah, okay, so I was right. There is another one all the way over here somewhere, then. Interesting. Why have two of these, though? Well, let's get back to Bok. Bok. Let's get back to Bok and give him his tailoring kit. And sewing needle. Too far. There he is.
Oh, what are you doing here? Wait, is that what I think it is? You got it back for me. My sewing needle.
I'll keep the tailoring kit, though. You don't deserve it, apparently.
What made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by.
And I only gave him the needle.
I wanted to be just like sweet old mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you.
Welcome.
You're very kind.
I try.
I always wanted to be a seamster like my mum.
And based on what you've got on, you're pretty good.
I can't just curl up and die, can I?
Okay. Alter garments. What changes here? Oh, you take away my cloak and I lose armor. No, thank you. Huh. I like my cloak. It's billowy. Alright. I just want to buy your stuff so I never have to come back to you again. Wait, no, you don't have anything. I already bought this. Tempting, but... No. Yes. Let's So that's... Get a bird's eye view of the train and the direction it's facing. Okay. Not just in the direction it's facing. You can 360 this thing. So there's some ruins there I'd like to visit. There's this crevasse. There's a minor erg tree. There's a castle. But probably gonna start with those ruins. Determination. Does that create a save point? Trousers? Give me a second here, Torrent. Worse in every way. Can I still not equip gloves? Nope. Looks like I have to go around to get down. I didn't jump off my horse. So, where was I just? I was right over here. Right. I actually don't know where I was. Okay. No, when it kicked me off the horse, I don't remember where I was. Teardrops. Oh, okay. Refills flask. Alright. I don't think I was down a flask, so... Mm. Killed you. Yeah, okay, so I was right here. Heading right here, and it kicks me off my horse for some reason. Take me so I can get the chest. Or die. I couldn't care which. About that. Great axe. Pretty strong, probably a very slow swing. There's an item up there. Waypoint ruins. Poison. Just gonna wait for the cloud to dissipate. Oh, nope. Well, okay. Too late now. Miranda powder. No, I'm not trying to jump over the walls, I'm trying to jump onto the oh. No. Don't be dumb. Get the item first. So once I get to that top bit, off turret. Because he just goes too fast. I thought anywhere you could do the whistle, he could be summoned. No, don't slide down. Gosh darn it. Not my strong point. Why'd you turn all the way around when I just turned you slightly to the side? Come on. I couldn't even see that spot from up there, so there's no way I could have jumped down to it. Why'd you turn all the way around, Torrent? That... this... This item better be worth it. If it's garbage, I'm gonna be pissed. I mean, it's blue rarity, so it should be something good. Okay. Dick. That wasn't something good. Alright, let's go fight this boss with no chugs and half health. I'm sure this will go beautifully. Oh, hey, pothead. Yep, that went about as well as I was expecting it to. Oh, whoops, I think I hit Grace instead of Steak. Oh. Please tell me it was Steak. It was Steak. Okay. Alright, how do I get back to right where I was easily? Easily without having to fight those plants is what I mean by easily. Because that's kind of the deal breaker for me. Aha! Multiple head bashes. Beat him. And Grace. And I am not sure. Yeah, I'm not sure. Because I want to be able to equip gloves.
Tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. Why are you here? Ah, a yen for glintstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature, with a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch.
Okay.
You still wish to learn from me?
Yes.
Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice.
Okay. I am not smart enough for anything. These sound like they're the most useful because they're trackers.
Young apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk.
Yep, not smart enough.
To become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance.
And increase your intelligence.
Shall we start learning?
Okay. Alright, well, I think that's it for today. We unlocked a new NPC. We beat a pumpkinhead. I think that's good enough for today. I'm Shadesville, and this has been Elden Ring. Hope you all have a good one.